Hello guys, welcome to another part of Let's Play Together Portal 2 Co-op Mode. We're now at Test Chamber 3 of Excursion Funnels. And an alarm is already starting to go off. Great.
Nice. Why is everything shaking?
So we still have those tunnels here. Actually, wait a second. This already looks like we have to launch ourselves, but well, it wouldn't really do anything. Yeah, that was a dumb idea.
Dude, why did you follow me too?
Two stupid people, one thought.
What does this
Wait.
Do?
Oh yeah, it makes this one go down. Oh yeah, this is probably when we have to launch ourselves and then it will stop us here. Ah, okay, and then we have to get here. Okay. So what I have to do... Yeah, okay, I think we have to be quick again. So what I have to do, I have to make a...
What did you say this one does again?
Yeah, step on that button. Stay on that button.
Yeah,
and
what does this do?
It makes this platform come down.
Ah, okay.
So what I have to do, I have to make my blue portal here. So I will get launched through here. And obviously, to stop myself, you have to step on that button.
Don't you need to?
But
you need to get launched through here.
Actually, that could work too, because my idea was to have you make the tunnel here, so when I launch myself through here and get stopped here, I will fall down into the tunnel, which will take me through here.
That could work too.
But actually, let's try that method first. Ah, no, it's too low. It's too low. So, then like I said, step on that button.
Mm-hmm.
And yeah, I think we have to be quick. First make a portal here. And then make a portal here. I mean, where the tunnel, other tunnel thingy is. Yes, now I have to quickly make it one here. Yes. Perfect. And now I can grab this cube. Now we both somehow have to get to the other side.
How did you launch yourself? Okay, yeah, okay.
Bro, what are you doing? I think now we both have to actually do the same thing.
Dude, what happened?
Actually, I have another idea. Oh no, wait, for this it would have to go in the other direction, I think. Yeah, because it would just stop the tunnel there. Like, my idea is, can you follow me in this tunnel? Can you also jump in? Can you...
Yes.
Yeah, can you make a red portal here? Or does it get blocked by this thingy?
Yeah, can't.
Nope.
One of us needs to be down.
Actually, if you're quick enough, you could make it.
I mean... Even if I do that, like, you'd be the only one to get through.
Yeah, that's why I said we both have to get in the tunnel so we can both use the tunnel to get here.
How do you do that?
Oh wait, I can actually make one here. And yeah, okay, now I've made one. Okay, this is actually easier. Wait, actually you should have made this one. Because now it doesn't work anymore. Okay, can you make a red one here? Yeah, and then, bro, and then make a, yeah, yellow one here, just provisional. And now we jump both in here, then I can make one here. And yeah, actually, I'm already too quick.
Oh, you can already make one here, can't you?
Or like this, yeah, that's right, there's no, actually not, like, actually,
Or maybe you can just make one while going up. That would be fine too.
Yeah, that's what I meant.
Let's go down once.
Like this, you mean, right? No, wait, not now.
No, wait. Yeah. No, then I need to make it. Okay,
Yeah.
wait there. Yeah.
Okay, and then we have to be quick.
Bro, what the fuck did you do?
I'm having some difficulties thinking right now.
Me always.
So let me think. I think I have to be the one who does this, and then you would have to make one here.
And then I fucking die. Wait, I think I got it, wait. What you need to do is can you create a portal here? And one
here.
here. Yeah. Now.
Ah, yeah, wait. And wait, now I forgot what I wanted to say.
Wait, I
Yeah, I
forgot.
think I have to make my portal here, and you have to, yeah, you have to make a red one here, exactly. Yes, perfect. Did you make it?
Shit, shit, shit,
No!
shit, shit.
We almost got it.
Just got it. Okay, one more time.
Okay, what did I do again?
Yeah, I did this.
Okay, yeah, and then you make
Well,
it
I
the
changed
red
the red
one and I
portal.
make it here. Yeah.
You do the other one. Okay, I'm doing it now. Okay.
Yes, perfect. Fuck! I missed the portal.
Bro.
Let me kill you. Oh shit. Wait, what did I have to do again?
Bro, what happened?
What do I have to do again? I have to
You
make
need to
one
create
here,
one
right?
portal here.
And then one. Fuck.
Yeah, bro.
Ultra confused.
Bro, first make one here. Yeah. And while we fall, like right then you need to do it. Yeah.
Here, yeah, okay, now I remember. And you have to make the red one here.
Yeah. Okay. 3, 2, 1.
Let's go. Yes, finally. Lol, I just got stuck at that thing and had to manually walk in the tunnel. Okay, this took way longer than it should have.
I'm not sure I
Like I
can
said, I
do
have
this.
difficulties thinking right now. Let me drink some more water, actually. That always
Maybe you need
helps.
some elixirs.
Yeah. A thought increasing elixir.
Like how bananas help increase your attack power.
Save. You know what I realized
Sorry,
just
I
now?
gave you that
Do
task.
you remember that at the
I
beginning I
just
said
wanted
that
to
this
make
will
sure
also
you
be
were
about
the only
shells? But I
human.
think the shells will only come in
Yes.
the fifth set of tests. So this will only be about those tunnels, I think. Because the shells are really fun.
Bro.
Yeah, I think this is what we have to do, but I don't know what to do then. Oh yeah, maybe here. And now. Okay,
So there is
it's
a
the wrong
target
direction
here.
now. Yeah, wait, and now here.
Where do I
Okay,
need to go again?
now I'm on this side. And we need to put a laser here. Do you see something that looks like a laser?
Yeah, I
Yeah,
do.
up there. Oh wait, actually, we can just make a portal. Fuck! What the fuck, bro? I think you jumped on my head and made me fall down.
What?
Okay, while we jump, we have to make a portal here. Perfect. And then go back. Oh wait, actually, we can't make a portal here because they're all too far up. Yeah, I think you have to do the... Yeah, exactly. We have to get stuck in here. I have... No, bro, what are you doing? Let it stay in the middle, like this. And then I can make it here and can go to the laser. Can I make it?
Maybe you can make it to the laser, like...
Yes, I did it. I did it. I did it.
And I fell.
Okay, what does this button do?
Blue. Why did you do that to Orange?
I didn't do anything, GLaDOS. Okay, this makes a cube fall down. And we can use the tunnels for that. No, why did that fall down? No! Shit, now we have to do it again. Okay, delete your your tunnel first. Bro, rip, die. I need to make the portal first. Bam. Okay, now you can make your tunnel. And place it somewhere around here.
Here?
Yeah, like the... So that the tunnel will... Yeah. So that it's easier for me to jump in that tunnel, you know?
I think it's still not positioned. Yeah. Yeah, it's fine now.
Wait. Why is my portal there?
What?
Fuck. Okay, I have to do it again. Delete your portal. Okay, then I make one here. And then I have to make one here. And now you can make your tunnel. Nice. See, can I squeeze inside there? No! Maybe make it a bit lower.
No.
Yes.
Yeah.
Okay. And let the tunnel stay there because the cube fuck web. Okay, you have to put it somewhere here.
Change the position, yeah.
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 Okay. But
yeah.
I exactly. think it should go in my direction, but we can't change the direction, right? So I think we have to manually get it up here.
Can we?
No, we have to manually carry it up here. So I need to carry it and basically do the same as we just did now, but just with the cube.
Yeah, you can do that. I think it's
yeah, actually... No, whoa, now you changed the direction, but it's not bad. Leave it like that. Just have to grab the cube somehow.
Can you grab it?
Yep, cube, please come to me. Yes, perfect, okay. And now, whoa, don't go away, cube. Okay, now I can delete this one. And then I can position it like this. And then I have to change the purple portal to here. So I first have to get here. So can you make your tunnel go like this at first? Ah, yeah, okay. Now you have to do the same thing I did earlier. When I'm here, you have to change your yellow portal here. Okay, now. Rip.
Shit.
Yes. Yeah, when I'm around here, make your yellow portal here.
Yeah.
Yes, perfect. And then here.
Here?
Yes, perfect.
Ah, nice, nice.
And now I have to make the purple one here. Ah, wait, can I make it here? Fuck, no, I can't.
Where can you make it?
Did I make... Fuck, no, I have to go back again. Oh, did I place the... Did I place the wrong portal right now? That would
is
be
there
quite embarrassing.
Is there placing the portal in the room?
Yes, there is. So we have to do it again. So make one portal here, and what did we do again to get up here? Oh yeah, I have to make one here. Actually, that was too early. And got it. Okay. And then here. Look, now the laser is working. Okay, that's actually good. That's good. That's good. Yes. So change it here. Back again here. Actually, now I'm too far. Yeah, make your tunnel somewhere here again. Yes. And then here somewhere. Yes. Fuck. Oh, now I know why.
Dude.
Now I know why it didn't work. I didn't place the wrong portal, but the cube gets levitates when the when we activate the tunnel. So first I have to place mine here again. But I think it doesn't, it's not under the laser now anymore. Let me go up again. Yep. Can you see my view?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's completely fucked up. So let me delete this one. And actually let me delete the other one too. So, and now we have this one. Ah yeah, I have to be careful. Because the tunnel always goes like here, I have to make it somewhere where the tunnel won't be. So let's just make it here for now.
Yeah.
Okay, now I can go back. Now it should work.
Dude.
Whoops. This was, I should think I was too low.
That seems to be correct, I guess.
I hope. Yes,
yeah.
Okay. And now the purple one here. Yes, perfect. Okay, now I can go up here. But first we have to get you up here. Hmm.
Can I not just...
Yeah, can't you just do it yourself with the tunnels?
Yeah.
Yeah, and then you should be able to change it to here and here, right? Okay, that's good. Nice.
Yeah.
Okay, this one wasn't actually that hard either. It just took us a while to control correctly. Are you doing that just to aggravate me? Yes, GLaDOS, we are. By the way, do you know the movie 2001?
2001?
A Space Odyssey?
I don't think. No, no, I don't.
Because
maybe
there's,
I've heard of
it. Because there's like this evil computer called Hell 9000, and GLaDOS is basically the female equivalent of him.
Oh, okay.
Because he's also sarcastic and an ass, so that's fitting. Ah, okay. This button inverts it. Bro, where are you?
Wow, they're releasing a Lord of the Rings game featuring just Gollum.
Oh, did you just read about it? Okay.
I think I saw it somewhere before. Dude, where the fuck are you?
Think I'm already on the right track. Yes, stay on that button, stay on that button. Just wait for me to come down here. Yes, okay, now I can lay that cube on the button. Bro. Go away. Okay, so now it's inverted, but I don't actually know what we have to do. Oh wait, okay, we were wrong actually. We have to get that cube up here. We have to go through this little window. Or make it go through that window. Okay, there's a portal surface. So it has to be like this. But wait, how did I get up there anyway? Like this, okay. Oh shit, I should have changed it beforehand. Fuck, 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 fuck. Let me get down. Okay, that was close. Yeah, bro, you can just die. No! I need to grab the cube, okay. Bro, we need to get the cube in there. Wait, actually, I don't even have to come with it. We can just launch it like that, yes.
Exactly.
Okay, that's really easy. Nice.
That's it?
I think so, yeah. Lol, that was easy. Finally an easy puzzle for once. You are my favorite cooperative testing subject. Why don't I believe you, Kleddos?
No wonder.
I think after this test I'll make a cut, because I want to keep the parts rather short, so they won't be too big. Yeah. Yeah, up here and up there. Okay, that's good, because if you went through there, the portals would get deleted. Then I have to make one here, and here I guess. Okay, then I will get on the other side. Yeah, okay, then it looks like then I just have to do the same to get you.
Yeah.
Okay, that one's really easy. What the fuck?
What?
Where did that come from?
The fuck was that?
What the fuck? What?
What just happened?
Yeah, this spike wall here came down. For
bro, what? What the fuck?
Is there a switch? No. What the fuck, man? I will die again. What do I do? No.
Goodbye. How do you avoid that?
That's a good question. Like, do you see this? These blue lines here? But it seems like you can only activate them if you're already up there. And you can't.
Exactly.
You can't invert it, right? Or actually. Let me kill you. Maybe.
Can you make a tunnel with your portals?
Wait, I want to try something else first.
Wait, let me go first.
No, I wanted to try something else.
Can you?
Yeah, I wanted to try to not use the tunnels for now. Ah, fuck, these fuckers, they made a glass window here, so I can't try it. Huh.
Wait.
Ah, you're a smart one. Okay, I wouldn't have thought of that. Ah yeah, and then you have to press on that button. And that will hopefully deactivate the thingy.
Yes, Orange.
Okay, it inverts it. Blue Ah, okay. Yes. So
yeah,
now
I can
go from here.
Now.
Yeah, now press off the button. And then I have to make it here. Yes.
Yeah.
Now I can follow you. Bro, these puzzles are easier than last time.
Yeah, exactly.
That's a relief. I would think they would get harder by time, but I'm not complaining.
Fuck off, GLaDOS.
By the way, if you play the single player of the first, like of both the games,
you played a little bit of the first Portal, the single player.
Yeah, because you actually play as a girl, and GLaDOS constantly makes fun of your weight, like that you're fat.
What?
But she actually has a redemption arc later in Portal 2, but I won't spoil it for you in case you want to play the single player.
Okay.
So I'll leave it at that.
I mean, I didn't know that Portal, like the Portal games had too much in the way of story.
Yeah, the first one doesn't, but the second one has actually quite an interesting story. Okay, this inverts it again. Yeah, you can make one here. Okay, wait a second. I have to go through this one, I guess. I first have to get... Yeah, I can make a portal here. And where could I also make one?
Maybe you can drop down here.
Where?
Here.
Yeah, I'm trying to, but...
Yeah, I can just... Ah, shit.
Can you make the red portal here from where you are right now?
Nope.
Fuck.
There is no...
Yeah. What's up there? Okay, there's
there no
platform
there.
We have to land on. Okay, this is also a platform. Okay, I think first we have to get to this button. But how? Okay, there's actually also a portal. Okay, wait a second. I have to make one here. Then I think I also would theoretically have to make one there. Okay, I know.
I got it.
Make one portal here and one portal here. And then I have to make one portal here and one portal here.
You need to do it on your way to the flight.
Yes, okay, I've already made one here and then back here, okay. Yeah, you have to make it here so that the tunnel goes through. It's a bit off to the side.
Oh yeah, sorry.
Yeah. And yeah, now I will get stopped when I use this jump pad. Yes, okay. But if I go through here, I die. Well, I actually don't die, but now I can go here. Okay, now you have to invert it. Step on the button.
Okay, yeah.
And now I can get to that switch. Okay, now this platform will go down. Oh, okay, it actually reveals a portal surface. Okay. I think you have to launch yourself now. Because
should
if...
I come out?
Yes.
Okay.
If you use this jump pad, then you will splash here, which shows us that you can use this to launch yourself.
Can,
I think
you
have to make one here.
Yourself, like one here and
okay,
one
yeah,
here.
Sure.
No, one here.
Oh, well, not from here. But should I kill myself? Yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
Rip. Huh. No, actually, that was dumb, because now no one is on the switch. Because look now, the portal surface there is gone.
Ah, shit.
And if I do this, and if I go out, it will be gone.
Yeah. Okay, maybe this time I can step on the switch.
Yes. So yeah, first here,
yeah,
and here.
Yeah.
And then you have to make one here and here. Yes. Okay.
Go what?
Yeah, and now you have to go here. Yes.
Yeah.
Okay, now let's think. I won't go down here yet.
I can do this.
Okay. What can I even do from here? No, what? No, no, no. Like I said earlier, I think what you have to do, or what maybe what I have to do. Yeah, I think I have to do it actually. I have to make a portal here and here. Because since you're now on this button, this portal service got revealed. And I have to use this jump pad to launch myself through here and then launch myself up here. But the problem is this platform here still hasn't gotten out yet, and I don't even know how we get it out. So I don't know what this will achieve, but why did it get deleted? What the fuck? But we'll have to see. Let's try it. Ah, okay. Okay. I can actually get up here.
Nah.
Can I? Yes. Okay, I can make the portal surface from here. Okay. Yeah, okay. I know. We have to get you back. Jump in here. Jump in there. And now the question is, because I can't step on the button from here.
Exactly. Now what? This?
Oh wait, we're dumb. Yeah, no, this. Just kill yourself. That's the easiest way to get back here.
Oh, it's almost there.
Oh yeah, shit, I forgot. No one stands on the button now.
Exactly.
Oh wait. Oh. I'm dumb. Oh, wait. Yeah, we can make you go up here. Yeah, okay. Wait a second. My portal is already here, so I can make it here. And now we just have to get you there. Ah, I think this is another timing question. Oh, wait, actually, yo, that's the easiest way.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah, exactly. Okay, I'm thinking way too complicated. Just get to the jump pad and get up here. Okay, I was thinking way too complicated. Yeah. Way too complicated, yeah.
That was exactly what I was doing.
Exactly, okay.
At the start of this course, I was worried you were becoming too close, but in my attempt to drive you apart...
Don't you need to end the recording?
Yeah, I think now would be a good time.
Yeah.
Okay, so see you next time, guys. I think it's getting a bit easier right now.
Yeah.
So
maybe we are getting better.
I hope the difficulty won't decrease. Anyway, bye.